Rating all types of gum. I'm going to do this really fast. If you like this video, like, follow, share with a friend with stanky breath, and comment which flavor I do next. 5 gum, peppermint cobalt. Let's go. Oh, and I'm going to rate it 1 through 10 on flavor, price, how long the flavor lasts, bubble blowability, and how it feels to drink with ice cold water. I refrigerated it. There's no ice. Come on. Okay, look at that really good shiny wrapper. I'm going to crunch it up. I'm going to peel it during the video. Okay. First, since it's fresh, I'm going to do the water first. Actually, flavor. Flavor. I really like this. I'm a little biased, but 8.6 out of 10. I like 5 gum. It's good. It's not that bad, actually. I'm going to say 10 is like, it doesn't hurt that bad. 1 is like, it's awful. I'm going to say that's 9.3. Very good. Okay, now I'm going to chew for a while. Just kidding. I'm going to do the bubble blowability first. Mmm. 1.7. Very bad. Okay, now I'm going to chew. So I had to do some off-camera chewing because it took like 30 minutes, which is actually pretty decent. I'm going to say 7.7 because I think others can beat it. But there we go. There are the ratings. And there's the gum ratings. Yeah. So very good gum. I like it, obviously. I've used the whole pack. But, oh, and by the way, for the pricing, it was for one of these packs. It's $3.74. So, okay, bye, guys. Let me know what flavor you want me to do next. I guess I should take it as a sign.